Like today, my headset won't
21
work.
Months of cage med time, thanks Minx really and chat.
Allergies are going crazy lately. Hello, Techno, thank you so much for the 10 gifted subs again, like you do every single fucking stream. Thank you, chat, if you did get gifted a sub, what do you say? You say? I'll wait. No, you don't say hello. You don't say hi, Minx. Incorrect, Teddy. You don't say hmm. You say thank you. Thank you, Bagel Bug. Thank you.
Let
see?
Me smash.
See? Is the...
Is the start of the song from Punk Rock Factory?
I actually don't have any fucking clue, if I'll be completely honest with you.
Oh my god!
Went to boxing today.
16 months, Minx life.
I can see my fat packs coming through.
Oh my god!
I gotta change the top, sorry chat. I gotta change the top.
Your
fucking fat packs are out. Hey, Zay Matt, thank you so much for that prime. Two primes. Don't know how that works. Jacob, thank you for the 3 months. I want to be called Captain Jack. Thank you for the 14 months.
Oh,
Watermelon, thank you for the 16 months. Johnny Brazo, thank you for $3. Lawum, thank you for 13 months.
Oh my god.
Team Dream Pies, thank you for the bit. Walrus, thank you for the 20. Oh, there we go.
Oh my god.
Alright. Hello, chat. We went out last night, okay? So your girl was you look a bit haggard today. When do I not look fucking haggard, cunt? When do I not look haggard? I'm always fucking haggard. That's me. Me, myself, and I. Haggard, 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 haggard. Dave and Buster's was okay. But a bit hungover. You know, it is what it is. Just had a shower. Actually, that's a lie. I had a shower 2 hours ago. Hence why I'm late to stream. Because I was waiting for my hair to dry. So that people online wouldn't be like, haha, greasy fucking bitch. You know? Oh. Did you win us a stuffed animal? No. But I have a video of... a child being super happy. Because I bought way too many fucking points on my card. And this sweet kid really wanted it. So I kept giving her my card to use. She was very happy when she got it. She was very happy. But you know what I did do? You know what I did do? I bet the Kung Fu Panda machine. Okay, can't find the video, but that's fine. It is what it is. Yes, so I did win, but I gave it away to a child. What's wrong with that? What's wrong with giving to people? Saggy face? Your mom got saggy tits, motherfucker. Sorry, I'm all over the place. I'm all over. Can I have mod?
Oh my god.
Ari. I don't think so, no. I don't think so, no. I don't like where my desktop is set up right now. But I'm scared to put the camera down because you'll see my fat packs. Feeling a bit insecure today. Okay, I'm going to change top and then I'll feel better. That's how it works. One monster, Andy. Listen, Butcher. It's been a rough couple of...
Oh my god.
Seconds. If I start crying... Wait,
you look
okay,
amazing.
Hold on. Before we
I
write
this
up, I have an idea. We have to get a thumbnail. Watch this. Watch, watch. Now someone's going to think I'm distressed and they see Booba, so they're going to come in here and it's going to get me more subs. That's how it works. Or maybe I should look scared. There we go. We got a good few there, huh? Need to fix the camera angle, though? I will once I change. See, this top, right? It's going to get me viewers, boys. It's going to get me viewers. However, the fat packs are showing. Your girl ain't a size fucking small anymore. So this bad boy is giving out the fucking chunks on the side. Wait, watch. Oh, there they are. There's the fat packs. Ah! What? Who did that? Jesus. Okay, we're going to get into setup soon. But I'm going to change top when I do that. So I just want to get the Coomers in first, okay? Kiara taught me this. How the fuck do I turn on the Bible? Because I need it right now. Using... Ooh, maybe I should call Greek. See what he thinks. I'm kidding, I won't do that. How the fuck do I turn on the Bible? Hello? Did someone take my batteries? No, there's a battery in here. Now. Oh. Here we go, boys. Prayers. I don't want music. Give me some prayers.
The Book of Ruth, Chapter 1. Now it came to pass in the days when the judges ruled that there was a famine in the land. And a certain man of Bethlehem, Judah, went to sojourn in the country of Moab,
Amen.
He and his wife and his two sons. And the name of the man was Elimelech, and the name of his wife, Naomi, and the name of his two sons, Mahlon and Chilion, Ephrathites of
fucking
Bethlehem,
hell,
Judah.
Bullied, wasn't he?
And they came into the country of Moab and continued there.
Yeah.
And Elimelech, Naomi's husband, died, and she was left
Ooh.
And her two sons.
Ooh.
And they took them wives of the women of Moab. The name of the one was Orpah,
wife?
And the name of the other, Ruth. And they dwelled there about 10 years.
Hold on now,
and Mahlon and Chilion died also, both of them. And the woman was left of her two sons and her husband.
What?
Then she arose with her daughters-in-law, that she might return from the country of Moab. For she had heard in the country of Moab how that the Lord had visited his people in giving them bread. Wherefore she went forth out of the place where she was, and her two daughters-in-law with her. And they went on the way to return unto the land of Judah.
Judah.
And Naomi said unto her two daughters-in-law, Go, return
each
to her mother's house. The Lord deal kindly with you, as ye have dealt with the dead and with me. The Lord grant you that ye may find rest, each of you in the house of her husband. And she kissed them, and they lifted up their voice and wept. And they said unto her, Surely we will return with thee unto thy people. And Naomi said, Turn again, my daughters. Why will ye go with me? Are there yet any more sons in my womb, that they may be your husbands? Turn again.
In her womb? That would be fucking incest. Hold on now.
I am too old to have an husband.
Wait, what?
If I should say I have hope, if I should have an husband also tonight, and should also bear sons, would he tarry for them till they were grown? Would he stay for them from having husbands?
How is the Bible real if I can turn it down? Take that, Christianity. Fuck. Shit. Sorry. Everybody, want to apologize for that specifically to the Lord our God. All right, now we're going to get into setups. I'm going to change my shirt. Got a few thumbnails there. There we go. It's called business, chat. It's called business. Here, listen to this real quick. I'm running off. I won't even put on the BR back screen. That's how quick I'll be. First of all, I just want to say I'm wearing Michael Kors right now, so if you say I'm broke, explain this top. And if you say it's from Ross Dress for Less, you're incorrect and you're judging a human for no reason. It's not. It was not $10 from Ross. It was from Michael Kors himself. Shipped it out to me. Thank you. Time to rate some setups. Show us the price tag. No price tag. Michael Kors doesn't include price tags because it's just too expensive. You won't get it. You won't get. Why do you buy so many clothes? Well, it's not fucking. Because I fucking need them. What am I supposed to say to that? Because I need me some clothes? Why won't I buy clothes? You want me out there fucking bare fanny out? Don't know about that one. All right, back to the setups. I'm back to the YouTube video, which is definitely more than one video. Kind of want to play some Roblox Horror. We'll do setups for like a bit, but I do want to play some Roblox Horror because I researched these games. And otherwise I won't do it. Where the fuck are the photos? I know, this is shocking. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, fuck, I forgot about Mortuary Assistant. You said that yesterday. Okay, hold on. I'll get it downloading while we're rating setups. How about that? See that? See that? She's working and she's building the mortuary setup. Where the fuck is the game? Sorry, chat. I'm a bit angry today because I'm hungover. Excuse the foul language. Excuse the... Oh. This game really scared me. Okay. And I'm hungover too. That means I might shit, like genuinely shit myself. Maybe we should go straight into it because it's already downloaded. Oh, but now, no, I've already said we're rating saps. That's awful. Oh, that's awful. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll rate 10 setups and then we'll go straight to it. Easy as. I watched Daft play it. It really isn't that scary. Mm-hmm. Okay. When's the next stream? So I won't be streaming tomorrow because that's when my parents leave. That's also why my mood is a bit off. And I can't go with them because I'm stuck because of my stupid visa. But who cares? Not me. I only care about feet. Yep. Feet. Yeah. Okay. Cooper. Pig girl. Hi, chat. People blush. Fuck Minx. Bro. This is not the fucking first setup that we're getting into. 0 out of 10. 0 out of 10. Zero. You're done. You're done. That's it. Thank you. Oh yeah, we saw the fucking sign. Fucking open it bigger. Hold on now. Fuck you, Minx! Ah, oh, pig girl. Pig girl. And there's a fucking pig. 0 out of 10. Next. No. You missed a few ones. Check group chat. I don't think I want to see any more, actually. If I'll be 100% honest with you, I think we're good. Oh, shit. You can send where I stopped. Damn. Look at that. That's insane. Jimmy. 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 You know what? It's a very... I like how basic this is. No LED lights. The nice little classic desk. Reminds me of my first setup. Dubstep Dalton. I give it a 7 out of 10. I give it a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Fuck you, Vec. Young Paige. Loving the filter on this, actually. Feels like I'm in an Instagram post from a fucking 2017. Little sunset. Okay, she got the matching keyboard, mic, and mouse. That's already... Is that a fucking vape? Is that a fucking vape? She got the matching vape too? Paige, you're crazy out here. Who's this? Who's this? What's going on up here, Paige? Mai explains why. Okay. Okay. I rate this a... Whoa, she got no fucking mouse pad. Paige, you got no mouse pad. You got no fucking mouse pad. I almost gave you... Oh, 5 out of 10. Absolutely not. Especially with this shiny desk. Absolutely not. No. 5 out of 10. No. You've upset me with that. You've upset me. No seat or desk, just laptop and duck and vibes. Ten out of ten. Easy. Easy. Now what's going on here? Oh, we got his bed too. Their bed. What's going on with the cups? Oh! 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Actually, can I rate higher than that? 1,000 out of 10. All right. 1,000 out of 10. And they got the Demon Slayer in the background too. Not that I'm a... I don't like anime, but... 10 out of 10. Easy. Yeah, I use Mac. Oh, fuck. They got another laptop too. Wait, that's HP, right? Wait, what? Oh, Jesus. No, the main PC is Mac. Oh, they've outed themselves. Oh, God. Yeah, use Mac. Laptop is used for main video edit. Okay. I'll let it slide. I'll let it slide. Foldable party table desk and Buzz Lightyear mug. They got fucking Winston from Overwatch. They have a mouse pad. Well, let me open the original so I can zoom in a bit. Oh, God. Ah, it's not letting me zoom in. That's shocking. Oh, I love those sunflower seeds. I love those. What does S stand for? What's your name again? Sarah! It all makes sense now. Detective fucking Minx on the case, boys. Sarah! Three out of ten. Sorry, didn't clean. COVID test, weed bowl, wine. I'm liking the vibes of this app. We've got a bit of a, what's it fucking called? Aristotle and Socrates back there. I meant to say fucking theology or something. Don't like how the desk is to the right though. How are you going to play like that? Easy, 6 out of 10. Okay. I think we should just play the scary game now because it's going to be in the back of my head and I'm going to get freaked out. I'm going to get freaked out. All right, ADHD Andy. No! Because Roblox Horror is fine, chat. Roblox Horror is... Hey, what's up? Roblox Horror is fucking okay. That's fine. That's normal. But this is the game that almost made me shit myself. It was the one I played in Austin, right? I remember it. I fucking remember it because I refused to finish it and I made Trevor finish the demo for me. And I know you're fucking talking big at me like it's not scary. I played it myself. Mm-hmm. Not everyone's the same and has the same opinions. Wait, I played it here? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No. I didn't. No, I didn't. I'm gonna change the title now. Trying not to shit my pants. There we go. Can I say that? I don't even know the Twitch algorithm. Demo actually scarier than the full game? Well, that's how it always is, isn't it? But you're probably just saying that to make me feel better. Oh my God, it's starting. It just came up so quick. Oh, fuck me.
Let me smash.
Oh, Jesus, the alerts. Oh, God. Oh, guys, I'm feeling a bit ill, actually. It looks like I can't play today. Maybe another day. Sounds good, yeah. Wait, you guys want to see this TikTok I saw today? It's really good TikTok. My TikTok. Look at this. Look at this dude. It's a fucking monkey drinking a glass of champagne. Look at this dude. Play the fucking game. This fucking monkey playing drums. Yeah, okay. Alright. We're gonna play the game. This is fine. We're fine. We're playing a video game. It's just a video game on a wet Thursday afternoon. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Alright. Who's behind you? Shut the fuck up. All right.
I'm so glad it's almost over. Congratulations, sweetie.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far.
Thanks. Needed that right now.
So,
tell me more.
You haven't told me what's next. Will you get a job where you are, or...?
They actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located? Are you moving away from me?
No. No, I'm not moving. He's actually located around here.
Why do they talk like that?
Riverfields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma...
Even I've heard things about that place. I'd just be worried
people
about you.
People make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and like we want comfort when we lose someone we love. Right, I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right, right. I'm sorry.
Boring! Boring, 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 boring. I don't care about no... fucking diner and no fucking whatever the fuck.
I don't know if I want that.
Just take it, please. It should be yours anyway.
Fuck you, Granny. How about you take this? Sorry. Very aggressive to say.
Thanks.
Why is the outside as bright as heaven?
All right. Enough spooky stuff. I'm so proud of you. When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
Hey, Bobby, thank you for the 10-month Fuck Ice Age. Thank you for the 60-month Cava Bread. Thank you for the Prime. Emma the Blob, thank you for the Prime, too. Can you turn yourself off, please? It's up to the max, actually, so I cannot. Well, I can turn the game down in OBS, so I can do. There we go. There we go. Oh, look, we're here. We're at the fucking morgue. Beep beep. I'm not scared anymore. I'm bored.
All right.
I'm not scared anymore. Here we go. I'm bored. Boring, boring. I saw the demo. I know what to do here. Blah 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 blah. I actually don't remember. Rebecca, one last thing I forgot to give it to you. Please grab a pencil from my desk and sign. Thanks, Zoe. Good luck. Okay. Boring. Beep beep beep. Get me this pen right here. Yep. And then we sign this little paper. What? Beep, 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 beep. Well, it's fucking outside the paper when there's a chair in my way. Excuse me. Trying to. Hello there. Missed that alert. Hold on now. Gotta fix the OBS. Hey, thank you for the 300 bits, Justin. Fucking let me sign the fucking paper! Ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba ba. Ugh. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep.
I don't have my clipboard.
I don't fucking care. Just give me the fucking papers. Bro, I got fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Beep boop beep boop boop beep boop beep boop. It's making me fucking dizzy. Ooh. Ooh, hello. Oh, hello. Fuck me. I know, Zoe! I fucking know! But it's not letting me freaking... Excuse me. Looking for a clipboard. Oh, hello. Shot time. Oop. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I can't use that here.
Why, bitch?
I can't use that here.
Oh my god, I can't deal with you. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Get off my screen. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so if I pull out my pencil. Beep, boop, beep.
I can't use that here.
Why can't you fucking use it? You need to sign the thing on the desk! What's that? What's the fucking drawer? Oh, stop that.
Why can't
you use it? Yes, I've invested in Void Pet already. I'm very excited for that. I'm very excited to work with them. Ben is fucking insane. But yes. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my mind. Beep, 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 beep. Thank you, Gabri, for the 60 months. Beep, beep, boop, beep, 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 beep. For fuck's sake! I thought I found a clue. Hello. Chat, you wanna know a secret? Whoopsies. No, guys, it's a very serious secret. I'm being tested for bipolar. It might not just be BPD. I'm in the middle of my therapist thinks I'm bipolar and not BPD. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Yeah, well... Now, this is starting to piss me off. The therapist from chat? No, actually, she's from Oregon, but she lives in LA. Oh, now you're gonna find her easily. Fuck! Give me the fucking clipboard! What? One last thing I forgot to give you. Please grab a pencil from your desk and sign. Thanks. Bitch! Oh. Hello, sunset.
Rebecca. Great. Perfect timing.
Hello.
I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage.
Yep.
Bring us Mrs. Page.
Easy peasy, lemon fucking squeezy. Ooh, excuse me. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Let me smash.
Ooh, hello.
Mink's really speed running this game.
Beep. Can you fucking stop? I keep tapping me out. Beep, 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 beep. Oh my god, why does it keep doing that? Why does it keep doing that? Me W isn't working. Oh. What?
I don't have
it. Fucking move him in there, boy. There we go. Fucking Christ almighty, I'm gonna fucking throw you off this fucking building, old man. What is wrong with this fucking game? Get in. Get in, you fucking bastard. Bird, you're pissing me off. Beep, beep. Oh, if that was the one more fucking time. Beep, 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 beep. Get in. Go on, get in there. Go on, get in there. Go on. LMB, I'm fucking picking the left mouse button. Beep, 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 beep. Alright, well, I guess I'll just go fuck myself. What? Oh, there's a dead person in there already. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Oh. Oh, sorry. Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to pull it out. I see it now. I see it now. Get on the fucking bed, you dead bastard! No, I don't know how to get this fucking skinny prick off this. Move the body? I'm a fucking woman! Move the fucking... Okay, come here now. Come here now, you're pissing me off. Stay there. You get back in here. You close that, and I'll open this, and I'll pull this one out, because I know that's where the instructions were. Get in and get on in there. Goodbye, dead person. Enjoy hell, bitch.
11 months.
Give me the fucking gurney! Thank you for the 11 months, curious. Thank you. Get in! Would you fuck off? Jesus Christ, another dead body. She can't. Oh, Lord save us, bless us. Get in there. Come on, you're dead now. Goodbye. Get this gurney over here for the other old lady. Beep, 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 beep. Beep. Come here, come here, come, come, come here, come here. Beep, 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 beep. Beep. Close this up. Don't want any ants getting in the dead person's thing. Here we go, buddy. Off we go on the rocker. Beep, 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 beep. There we go. All right. Beep, 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 beep. The instructions are making it more confusing. The instructions are making this more confusing for me, chat. I don't want to put in...
All right, I'm just finishing up something here. So why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks.
Fuck me.
I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
A clipboard used for forms and keeping track of tasks. Yep. Got it. Wait, what'd you say to me? Inspecting your body. Hover over the unique area. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, Bruce's foot seems interesting. Could be a clue. What's on the other foot right here? Beep, beep, boop. Interesting. We got some marks on the thigh. That's not the thigh. That's actually the front of the calf. Hello.
These old windows never stay latched.
Yeah. Alright, we got a little, rotate your hand there for... Ooh! It seems like she was in the fight with a tiger. Interesting. Well, okay. Sick. Thank you for that. Okay. All right. We got a little, not back here. All right. Okay. Let's check the other side. Beep, 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 boop, boop, boop. Could you fucking move, please? Beep, 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 beep. Rotate. Oh. Oh, another tiger mark. Write that down. Ooh. View clipboard space. I'm done. Excuse me, I'm done. Excuse me. Oh, into the computer. Yeah. I remember this now. Do you mind moving for me real quick? Sir. Sir. Right shoulder. That's none. She's grand. Right shoulder. Oh, no. No, you're confusing me. Oh, her arms. Right, okay. What? It's a fucking mole. She got a mole. How's that gonna fucking help the investigation? Report back to duty, Captain Cuntface. She got a mole on her back. Oh, wait, we have more to do. That's crazy. Alrighty. Another fucking mole. Okay. Man. Show me your fucking head. It has to be in your head. Well, your eyes are fucking red. I feel like that's a clue, but if we're not looking at that. Oh, what's this? Fucking hell! Why do I have to go to every fucking Great. Area? Oh,
Climb
hello.
On in here and
Jesus,
put everything in the record system.
Fuck you!
Don't
Climb
forget
on
to take
in
the
here.
To the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that,
Riverfields Network. How to click the record system?
What was that?
I didn't say anything. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry.
That gave me a few goosebumps. Wait, what am I doing here? Oh, I tap it. I thought I was dragging it. Oh, this is like a little fun little game right now. Beep, 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 beep. Alright, submit. Name, Dorothy Page. Alright, name. Oh. Thought I had to type it. Submit. Say lesbian rights. Lesbian rights! Oh my god, I'm breaking out in hives. I am so allergic.
Oh
ah! I thought you left. Alright, to
Hi,
the
Minx.
Fucking printer we go. Where the fuck is the printer? Hello! Jesus, boys, where's the fucking printer? Oh. Embalming report, packet of paperwork related to the handling of the deceased. File up front so they are available if requested. Alright.
Run.
Beep, 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 beep.
Time to embalm.
Fucking hell!
Alright. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
Everything's on your list there if you need it. Okay, Ken! Okay, Ken! Why are jaws shut with needle injector? I don't want to be doing that, actually.
I'm missing something.
Set in the face. Pull the manipulator up and press the injector button to drive barbs into the skull. Okay. Where's me fucking tools? I'm out here. Oh, we're locked. So I'm working here. Ken! Mate, it's all fucking locked. Oh, it's highlighted. Whoopsie doopsies. Give me this. Also, give me this. And also, give me this.
I can't hold anything. I can't hold anything else. I
What do I need for a fucking face? What do I need for your face? Ugh! This is not a fun game. Why did I change from the PC setups? This is not... I think I was high as fuck when I last played this. Did I even do this part? Oh shit, it told me what to do, didn't it? They go down and across. How do I go across? I need another weapon. I need me another weapon. Give me this. Give me this. Fuck. Ma'am, I forget what I was supposed to do. Don't worry, you're under excellent care right here. I think I have to use this needle on you, ma'am. Excuse me. Oh, click it? I am fucking clicking it. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm trying to fucking... At the top? What? Drag her to the top, then click her nose? Click the circle. Ah, I see. Okay. Excuse me, just going through your brain. Beep. 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 Beep.
There we go.
Wish that was me. Yeah, same. All right, next on the checklist, we got insert eye caps to keep eyes shut. All righty. Yeah. Okay. Good night. Good night. Fuck me. You're making me feel sick now. I have the eye caps, lovely. Lovely, dovely! Excuse me. It won't move anymore. Shut up. No, I can't do this. I don't want to fucking drop it, I want to use it. Ooh. Wait, what's that?
Alright.
I did that before. Next, doctor, mix embalming fluid in pump. Yeah. Alright. Alright. I can't fucking see shit in this game. Can I? Oh. This is too much. This is.
I can't hold anything else.
Then fucking drop it. Just drop it. This is so boring. So I have to drop all my shit on the ground. Alright, here we go. Great fucking doctor I am. Can you get my fucking screen? There we go. Beep. Beep. Goodbye everything. Alright. I'm gonna lose my mind. These are the worst controls ever.
I can't hold anything else.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just okay. Keep doing your thing.
Yep.
I'll get it.
Yes, sir. Wait, I just grabbed them all? I thought it had to be in order. Fuck me. I'm out here playing fucking Blue's Clues and Sudoku at the same time. Fucking horror game, my asshole. Fucking hell. Nursing school would be fucking shorter than this. Make an incision in the carotid and jugular vein or scalpel. Yep. Yes, sir. Where's my scalpel gone? Here it is. Yeah. Yes, sir. In the jugular. Now, do I look like some fucking doctor where I know where that's the neck? I know it because leopards always go for the jugular and they're one of my favorite animals. Some items need to be used directly on the body to use an item, open inventory and select the item needed. Yep. That looks like a pussy. All right. Where's my scalpel? Ugh, forceps. Where's the fucking forceps? What's it say? Grottel. Are these forceps? Oh, no. Nah, that's a fucking scissors. That's a fucking nail scissors. I know fucking forceps. Liar, liar. Pants on fire. This is disgusting. Oopsies. Oh shit, sorry. Hold on now. Where's my scissors gone? I don't know what I'm... Ma'am? Tubing. Lord save us, bless us. Here's your tube, ma'am. Can I help you with this? Well, apparently I fucking can't. No, this is shocking. I can't do this. Put in this machine here. Where's the fucking tubing, mate? Fuck me. Ooh, what's this? Use forceps to clamp tubing. What?
I can't use that here.
Man, I'll fucking... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Sorry.
I can't use that here.
Bitch, why can't you use it here?
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
Clamp. Tubing. To clamp tubing. I'm trying to fucking clamp the bitch. Let me fucking... Check. Ken, am I doing fucking good over here, you useless fucking twat? Engage pump and let the body drain. Yep. Oh, Yoink. Zipper up, and we're done. Alright, Granny, fill an empty IV reservoir with cavity fluid. Buddy, this is a lot of work. What's this say now? Moisturizing wipe. What's this say? This is, seems like what I need. Yep. Now I'm a smart one. Fill an empty with cavity fluid. Show me your teeth, Grandma. Guess not. Now where the fuck am I gonna get cavity fluid from? Hello? No, I can't do this shot. This is the worst game I've ever played in my entire life. This is quite possibly, close that window, the worst. Ken, give me your fucking teeth, mate. Beep 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 beep. Don't need that.
I can't hold anything else.
I know you can't. I know you can't, you weak fucking. Ooh, hello. Well, what can I look at here?
I'm missing something.
What are you fucking missing, Lord? Save us and bless us. Oh. This game doesn't work with stupid people. It's making it too obvious for me. I feel like I'm fucking.
That's not it.
Here we go now. We're all filled up, buddy.
I can't use that here.
I know you can't. Ugh. Ding 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 ding. Beep 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 beep. Shit your pants for actual content? True! Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Beep. This is making me a bit ill. This is ruining my mood. She looks good, though, for a dead person. All right.
There we go.
Next, mix cleaners in bathroom closet to create tank cleaner. Ken, could you show me where the bathroom is? Oh, all right. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Don't like that I have to do a lot of work here. Then pour into the embalming pump. Alright. Off we rock.
Oh my god.
Thank you, fallen art angel. I almost called you fart angel. For the 21 months. Look at our toes. No! Sorry. Apply moisturizer.
About moisturizer. Apply moisturizer. Is this to be moisturizer? Yeah, there it is.
All right. Where? To our face? Here you go, madame. A little facial. What scared you? Did you not see the fucking man just walking in the background? Move the... Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Ah! Oh, hello.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out?
Yes.
I'll take over from here.
All right. See you later, Ken.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Ken, the door's locked. Nope, oh, we're good. See you later.
It was just...
Ken is freaking me out a bit.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Rebecca's a bit of a dumb bitch for wanting to continue the job after
like
that.
I feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call.
It's going to be Ken.
Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, oh. Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No, no.
Oh, that is
I
Ken.
To apologize. You've done a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Just not feeling too well.
Yeah.
That's, actually...
What are your favorite games?
I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers. And no one else...
Crash Bandicoot.
Right, I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor.
Yeah, no worries.
Take care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set.
All right, Ken.
Your badges and your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Holy shit,
that was him.
He
signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, off we pop. Back to the fucking psychotic morgue.
Where are my keys?
Where are your keys? Hello? Keys? Hello? Hello? Are they back where they were the first time? They were in here, right? No, they weren't. Fucking pots and pans, keys. 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 Hello. Keys.
Keys.
I can't see shit. Keys.
Keys.
What's that? What's that? Pins. My sobriety coin. All right.
I'm Mr. Two Shades. Yeah, and this is.
I'm Mr. Me Six.
This is the one song radio station. Cause we're gonna play the same song. Cause it's all
I don't want food. I can't see anything. Where's the keys? I'm Mr. Me Seeks. Look at me. I'm Mr. Me Seeks. They're right there. Oh. Adios. Temporary items do not take up space in your normal inventory. I don't care. Do you know the song I'm chat? Does anyone remember this? I'm Mr. Reeseeks! Look at me! I should have taken my ADHD pills today. This one. Rick. Funny meme. Ah, allergies.
All right, I guess I'll head to the back and get started.
What? Beep, 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 beep. Hello?
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver.
Hi, Ken.
I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Is there?
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry.
It's a person.
I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
Possession?
You need to take this seriously.
I am, Ken.
Quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave.
Quickly
just
is
leave.
Not in my vocabulary,
leave,
sir.
I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
Why not?
What am I supposed to do
open
then?
This door.
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm.
Yeah.
We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait.
Ken,
what
you
the fuck?
Fucking bastard.
This is insane.
Okay. What'd you leave for me on the desk, man? I can't click anything.
Beep, just some beep, hazing beep. For the new girl or something. Just
get the fuck off my property!
Oh. And do your job.
Alright, give me this stuff. Give me this. Yunk, yunk, yunk. Oop. Boop.
That's not it.
Okay. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among all women, and blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother God, pray for sinners now and until the hour of our death. Amen. Oh, I saw a light flashing. Gonna close this behind me. No strangers getting in. Oh, guess I just fucking close on myself. That's fine. Excuse me.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow.
Okay, Rebecca, no one cares. You're being very dramatic right now. What up, fuckers? Oh, Jesus, Ken, you're watching me like fucking Big Brother. What?
All right, listen carefully.
Okay.
Look, I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone.
No, I'm not Northern Irish from
the
prayer.
The demon's name. Bind it to its chosen body.
What?
And burn it in the retort.
Oh, shit, I missed everything he said.
Look,
I was reading chat.
I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You.
Ken, you're making me
I've
a bit more.
I recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated.
Muffer, you're the one fucking ringing me.
Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open
this is a lot. Ken's putting a lot on me right now.
I'm sorry.
I fucking love coleslaw. Fuck you.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
Rebecca, what are you reading? Just smash your window. Give me that.
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point.
Oh shit, I pick up the
wrong
one.
The database contains all the information on the
whatever.
Process of expulsion.
Just grab a body.
The tools used,
you know what? You know
most important,
screw this.
All
I'm
the
calling
markings
the police.
Of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do,
at least I can keep
track
of
these
things.
Tapes, or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you
oh
the
God.
Information to guess its name.
I'm not listening to him. Thank you for the prime!
The only way
I
found
thank you.
To tell how far along a possession is on your own Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything,
hello, dead bodies.
It's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how.
Notepad and a pencil in the front room. Very spooky. Wow. Huh. Beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, boop, beep, 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 beep.
Run.
Burn the bodies. See, that didn't scare me this time. Not sure if I'm vibing with this game. I think we went far enough. I think we're done. I think we're good now, chat. I think we're fine. We're perfect. We're good. We're good. Pussy? I'm not a pussy, I just... Oh. Is that Ken? Raymond! Ken, I really need a key to the hatch outside. Cleaner is low and you mentioned having some down there before. I know you don't trust anyone to go down there, but having a copy of the key would make things a lot easier for everyone. Zoe. Wait, who's Zoe again? I'm Mystery Seeks. Look at me. I'm Mystery Seeks. Yes, sirree. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? In the old cabinet. These are all fucking old cabinets. Hello? Hello? Oh, this one. What is it? Regent. No, that's a needle injector. Some set of needles. Alright. What's their door back here?
That's not it.
Okay. What am I... Get a body? It just feels a bit disrespectful to the dead, honestly, that I'm getting a body out. These motherfuckers are supposed to rest in peace. Alright, I'll be right back. Got Gorney for you. Gorney coming up, big guy. 2 seconds. My dude. Beep, 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 boop, beep, boop, beep, 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 boop, boop. Oh, that's a bit spooky, isn't it?
Crummy old building.
Boop, beep, 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 beep,
boop. Lock me in here.
Beep, 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 beep,
shit out of me.
Beep, 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 beep. Meep, meep, meep. Ah! Oh, fuck. Sorry. Beep, beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, 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 beep, beep, boop, boop, boop. Beep, 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 beep. Boop, boop, boop. What's your favorite cereal? I'm a Frosties fan. Or a Crunchy Nut. Beep, beep, boop, beep, beep, beep.
All right, let's check you out.
Yeah, let's check you out, big boy. What am I supposed to check out? Okay, right. Yeah, all right. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello?
Hello?
That was a bit dramatic.
Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
We can't get out of here, Rebecca. We're obviously fucking stuck.
I'm getting back to work.
Write that down.
So stupid.
Mole here. Scary thunder here. Nipple. Excuse me. How's that, Nick? Wait, what, who, wait, what channel point redeem? Sorry. What channel point redeem? Bitch, I'm trying to fucking... Call someone was redeemed? I call Kiara. She's at library right now. She's doing a library stream. She's probably live. Let me see her reaction to that. She put her camera down. Hey, Kiara. Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
I got someone gifted a tier 1 sub to Sabotage. I called, and I knew you were in the library, and I thought you were the perfect person to call. I muted my stream, my phone sound was on.
11 months.
Look how silent this is. Chat. That was a smart person to call. I know she's stressed after that. She's in a library. And she always has her speaker thing on. Oh, does she have TTS on? Wait, let's see. Okay, let me.
Oh my god!
Gift a sub. Is she muted it now? See, I love this because I'm safe at home. I should call her and make her let me put me on loudspeaker. I'm gonna call her. Wait. Fuck. We'll go back to the game in a minute. Cover your ears, chat. see you're studying hard. Could you put me on loudspeaker for a moment? Oh my god! No, because, yeah, before she left this morning, she's like, yeah, when I do my library streams, I just like to sit in silence. Okay, I'll leave her for a bit. We'll do more of the game, and then we'll call her back. We'll call her back once we complete a bit more of it. Car is probably, and I'm literally not saying it because she's my fucking friend, the funniest. Look at her. She's in LA and she's fucking pretending to study. She's not looking at shit. That is a... Chat, decode this for me. Oh, that is a call from a friend who dropped... Bro, she does not read this fast. Study with me. I want to be a doctor. Ignoring me. She's ignoring me. She's pissed. She knows it's right. Hey, I just want to say how proud I am of you. I'm studying hard. I know you want to be a doctor. And I just want to say, oh my god! Why is no one coming over? No, this is a real library. I told her this morning, I was like, are you sure you want to do that? Okay. All right, chat. We're gonna go back to the game now. Let me go pee first. Kara always just makes me so happy. Kara is the funniest fucking person, bro. She really gave me a scare. Dude, I'm still pissed at my dad for that. I was like, oh god. Wait, there's another note. Oh, I missed it. What did it say? What did it say? She just wrote that I'm homeless and I'm bored. She's really thinking here. All right, okay. I'm gonna run pee, then we're going to continue the morgue game, and then we're going to bother her a bit more. Easy clap. Easy. It was muted. I was fucking saying she's gonna help me stop my live view pack. I'm actually excited for her streams. I'm so excited. Isn't this a little bit weird? I know, I've been saying for months. Okay, right. Let's get back to the game. And then we'll go bother Kiara more. We'll go bother... Yeah, she's in the hot tub category. She is... Fuck. Wait. Chat, someone said something that I shouldn't do. Because I actually am not going to go all that way. If my phone was charged, I would have go stream sniper. But then I'd get banned too. Okay, we'll leave that charging just in case. Just in case. No, but I... Fuck. Wait, which library is it? Hold on. Fuck. Okay, okay. Hold on. We'll do a bit more of this. We'll do another few sec. Oh, hello. Oh, turn down the volume. That's what I did. There we go. All right. We got that pimples here. Boring, boring, boring. I want to bother my friend more. Yeah, some scratch marks. Yeah, got everything so far. Yeah. Some pimples here. All right, gonna put this into the database real quick. All right. Yeah. Right arm, check. Fuck. Yeah. Left arm, yeah. Yeah. Head, yeah. Yeah. Left leg, yeah. Easy, yeah. Yeah. B Baron. All right. Age 45. Yeah, submit. All right, all right, all right. We take this out.
I need to file the copy up front.
Yeah, that's what we have to do. Beep, boop, beep. Run in to file the copy. Excuse me. And beep, beep, boop, boop, beep, beep. There we go.
Time to embalm.
Time to embalm. Here we go. Time to embalm. All right. How did we do that before? We got the fluid shit in the pump. Originally they were laid out here for me. All right, seems like we're doing fine. Yeah. All right. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. Where the fuck is it? Yeah. Where's me fucking tubes and shit? I'm looking for the fucking- Ah! Yeah. Hello? Hello? Why are jaws shut with needle? Where's me needles? My needle's here. Okay. I don't know which is the needle injector, so I'll just take both.
I'm missing something.
Okay. Settings needle. Are you sure I'm missing something? I feel like I got all the needles here.
I already have one of
okay,
those.
Okay, okay. Ah, yes. Beep. Bah, bah, bah. Beep, bah. Beep, bap. Eye caps. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we know where that is. We'll need that later. No one cares. Well, I kind of do a bit. No, I don't. I don't care. Yeah. Wink, wink.
I can't use that here. All right. What?
Okay, this is where tubing's there. Moisturizer pad. Where's the embalming fluid, chat? Could you please tell me? Oh, the four chemicals, okay. Okay. Okay, it was...
Hold anything else.
Thank you, Thrizzle, for the 7 months.
Behind you.
Stop, please.
That's not it. That's not it. I can't hold anything else.
Mix embalming fluid in pump. Where's the pump? It's supposed to be mixed closer. He told me not to answer that. Pump is what you put chemicals in.
Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
Banish a demon to hell. It must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious.
I can't hold anything else.
Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils beep, over boop, time beep, to beep, try beep, and hide beep, them, beep, beep, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift to decide what you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple.
Corner.
Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils.
Corner.
Build the mark and place it on the body.
Welcome, then, everyone. Sir, thank you so much for that raid. I appreciate that. We're going to mess with Kira later. Right now, I'm just trying to play this game. Not good with horror games. Thank you so much for that raid. Feeling better now. Welcome raiders and raidies and raid thems. We are playing a very scary game right now and chat's helping me because I don't want to think and look at stuff. Okay, we're gonna go back to the game. Okay. What did he tell me to do? Okay. Yes. Could you tell me where to go from here? Demon juice to the thing? I don't think that's a good idea. Yeah. Now we need the pump. Oh god.
That's not it.
Okay.
I can't use that here.
Okay. Make an incision. Okay, incision. Okay. Scalpel. Do we see a scalpel? Scalpel. awful. It's awful. It's awful. It's awful. Forceps in the tubing. Forceps. No, no, no. Yes.
Oh my god!
I have the other tube thing. Thank you so much for the prime cause! Thank you for the prime. Sorry, I'm a bit freaked out right now.
I'm missing something.
Okay. Tubing. Tubing? Okay, I'm fine now. I'm not scared anymore. I'm not scared.
I can't use that here.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm not. Thank you, Anonymous, for the 1,000 bits. Thank you. Ah! Oh my god, it's my shadow. Car. Empty. This is the tubes. This is the tubes, right? Yes, tubing. We saw the IV bag earlier. Can you say hi, Ada? Hi, Ada. Sorry, again, once again, thank you so much for that raid. I really appreciate that. Where's the tubing box? Please just tell me. I have the big needle. Someone's gonna jump out of me. Behind you. Okay.
We're fine.
I think I'm freaking myself out more than anything. If I get confident again, I'm not gonna be scared. Okay. Okay. Babe time. Bitch, this is nothing. I'm just a poor boy. I got no sympathy. Easy come. I'm not scared. I'm actually not scared. This is so boring. This game is boring. Boring. Boring, 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 boring. 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 No one cares about Who can say where the road goes? Now what? Is she okay? I should host a Mortal Kombat tournament? Why would I do that? Gotta fill the bag.
I'm missing something.
Hello, hello, hi.
I can't use that here. I can't use that. I can't use that here.
Hey. God, if you can hear me, I'm sorry. I'm really scared right now. I'm really freaked out. So if you could just stop this. Yeah. Why, like, actually you're right. Why don't I just jump out the window?
Ugh.
Please. Okay, don't scare me. I'm not scared. I'm actually not scared. Boring. This is a boring game. Boring, boring, boring. Sticking a tube in a belly. Sticking a tube in a belly. Easy, easy peasy. Easy, easy peasy. Time to go to the bathroom. Bathroom time. Time to go to... Hello. Yep. I gotta go.
Will you help me?
Yo, what's up? I'm not looking in your mirror. I'm just gonna walk past you if that's okay. It's crazy, because where I need to go is where you're standing. So I'm not going to help you, but I'm going to walk past you. And I'm hoping that you're not going to do anything really freaky, like jump scare me. So we're going to go and walk. Yep. Oh, you're not letting me. I just got to get my bathroom cleaner right in here. Okay. Seems like I do have to look at the mirror. That's okay. Yeah. Okay. Small phone, 1970. Back. The year of arrival of the House of Death. The birth of its career, the full number shall be 6. Yeah. Do you want the tap on? Oh, you're gone. Alright. Well, I'm here to get this, I think. Yep. Alrighty. Great job, everybody. We did well there. And now we keep going. Close this behind me so that scary blonde bitch doesn't get in. I didn't mix it. Alrighty. Oh, I gotta mix it. Great. Gotta go back to the bathroom with the scary woman. Alrighty, 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 alrighty. There we go. Close this one, and we open this, and we close this one. Yeah. Yeah, easy as shit. Easy peasy lemon fucking squeezy. Give me this. gonna do this on your face. Beep, boop, 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 beep, 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 beep.
Right.
Yep, there we go. We're done. All right. Great job, everybody. Return the body to cold storage. Yes, sirree. Can do. Can do. Please don't scare me. Please don't do anything. I'm just trying to put this body back to where this body belongs. Yep. Yeesiri. In we go. In we. Yep. All right. And we close that bad boy up. And we close this. Yeesiri. And then we take this gurney to here. Hello? Okay. There's a woman over here, right? Yep, there is. Okay, hello. Please, oh, that's a man. Stuff at a morgue on a Thursday afternoon, just doing stuff at a morgue on a Thursday afternoon, just doing stuff at a morgue on a Thursday afternoon, just doing stuff at a morgue on a Thursday afternoon. No worries here, cause I'm a mortician doing mortician shit. Like checking at the scratches and the pimples and his little mole on his right arm. And then we check at the face, see if there's anything going on here. Nothing going on here except for the fact my man is dead and he got a bruise on his right cheek. And now I gotta check your chest, sir, cause I'm a mortician doing mortician things. Gotta put it in to the PC now, cause I'm a PC person doing stuff like doing PC stuff, doing PC like right shoulder mild abrasion. Same with the left and the mole on the left arm, mild abrasion on the left leg, blemishes on the right leg. Little contusion on the head, and his name is Mason Browning, and his age is 53, and now we're done, easy, easy, and then we take the paper from the printer, then we take the paper from the printer, cause nothing can go wrong if you're a happy mortician, yeah! And then we go and we walk and we do our thing. And then we go and we walk and we put it away outside in the filing cabinet where all the mortician papers go right here. Beep boop, there we go. And we walk back into the room, close the door. Nothing wrong with some lightning. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba, nothing wrong with some lightning, cause I'm not scared, and we get back to the needle injector. A-ba-da-ba-da-be-da-ba-da-ba-da, and then we get the settings needles, which is right here. Ba-da-ba-da-ba, and then we open his mouth, and we go boop, ba-boop, ba-ba-ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba zip,
zip. There we go.
There we go. Easy peasy, lemon fucking squeezy. And then we go when we get the eye caps. And the eye caps are right here. And then we put the eye caps in his eyes because he's dead. Dead. Putting your eye caps in your eyes. Nothing wrong with eye caps in your eyes because we're mortician and we're mixing embalming fluid. Bada ba da. Where the fuck? And then we find the embalming flute. But where did I leave the embalming flute? I put it somewhere around here. Where's the embalming flute? And then we put the embalming flute that was somewhere in these cabinets, and I'm not scared at all. In fact, I'm the opposite of scared, cause I'm finding embalming flute. Oh, and the embalming flute is you mix the chemicals, easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Can't hold anything else.
Yes! Okay, we already got some methanol on Mortician Thursday. And we get the humicabaca. And we put that into.
Use that here.
Yes, you can. And then you get the glucurcura. And you put that bad bitch in too. And then you get the final battle of bitch, who is the formula tie tie. And then you put that right in there. And that's how you're hello. Yep. All right. Okay. Okay. Holy shit, shut the fuck up. What's he have to walk around with those papers from?
Also, you have to walk around with those papers from the cabinet, idiot.
No, I don't.
Yo, I thought you'd be hiding in Billy's place. Your dad's being a total fucking loser. We're heading down to the beach in just a sec. Grab your kit and get down here. Party's gonna start without you.
Yeah.
I'm missing something.
I'm a fucking mortician, not a detective, Rebecca! Oh my god, there's needles everywhere. Oh my god, it's a heroin kit! Oh, Jesus, fuck. Jesus, fuck. Oh, wait. Is the heroin kit I needed? Really? That was easy. Now what? Oh. Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah!
You did this to me. It's all your fault.
That was a bit dramatic, wasn't it? That was a bit dramatic. Oh, Lord save us. Make an incision. I gotta close this door first. In the jugular, yes. With my scalpel. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. Trying to do a scalpel. Okay, well, it seems like that's what I have to do. I'm working a full-time job. I don't want to go down the dark way that you want to make me go, Rebecca. I would rather do my job and put a scalpel in his fucking jugular. But I guess that's not going to work, so I guess we have to go down this motherfucking way. Alright, lights on. Not scary anymore. Alright. Yep. Can I do it now? Now that the lights are on, can I stab you in the neck? No, it seems like I can't. Which is actually fine. Got some cremation bag. Yes, sirree. So it seems to me like it's time to get the fuck out of here. Oh. Last time that door did not open. All right, freedom, feeling good about it. All righty, to the car we go. There we go, and we go. See you later, motherfuckers. I am out of here. Well, I'm gonna get back in there, start the car. Yep, seems like car is not starting. It does seem like the car is just not starting right now. And that's absolutely fine because we'll just walk. Not wrong with walking, except for the fact I can't see shit. Oh, a gate. That does make sense. Alrighty. Fan-fucking-tastic. Well, I can't see anything except this light over here that looks like I should be going towards it. We're skipping, we're moving. Oh, this is the window. Yeah. Seems like we got a cellar right here. Fantastic. Yeah. Okay, there's the hallway. Gorgeous. Awesome. Alright, I guess we're going to use the scalpel now. Yeah. Well, this doesn't feel good. Seriously. Crazy stuff going on here. Am I right, Rebecca? Yep. Hello? Yeah. Okay. Hello? Yeah. Wicked. Awesome. My keys around here? Yeah. Yes, sirree. Back into the creepy fucking room we go. Yes, sir. Bro. Bro. That I had a flashlight. I really would like a flashlight. It seems like that's this large. Oh, that's absolutely fucking insane. The large old key doesn't work on the mysterious fucking basement.
That's not it.
Hello? Maybe it works in the car. Maybe mysterious old key works in the car.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
Seems like it's not it. Press F. I'm pressing F. F, 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 F. I'm pressing F. Just add the thing. Okay, 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 okay. Yes, sirree. Back to the demon stuff, but if I add this in, it's going to go crazy. I'm gonna order some food. Bitch, give me this. I'm a lady. Ooh. V, thank you for the... Ah! 5 gifted subs. Use 4 subs to clamp 2 into both veins and connect. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Beep. Closed. I forgot where the IV thing is, chat.
Can't use that here.
Mm. Yep. Nothing's happening. Why are you scared? Because I know something will happen. Something is going to happen. Right as I finish this. Right, watch.
There we go.
Oh, I thought there'd be a man at the window. Moisturizer for your face, good sir. No.
Oh my God.
Connor 6 Frog Dance, Connor Raid, Connor 6 Frog Dance.
Oh my God.
Let's go back to Kiara. Tell her to answer me. Go back to the game. I don't want to. It's not on a save point. No, I don't want to. Hey.
Hey.
I'm really glad you're studying like I'm saying.
The guy in the back is sexy. What up, big boy?
The guy in the back
he hear me? Can we FaceTime?
Hey, FaceTime.
FaceTime me. I'm turning on my camera. Answer. Coomers are mad at me because I'm taking away time from Booba. But listen here, Coomers. Listen. Go jerk off to your mom, cunt! You're sad little pathetic pieces of fucking shit! And all you want to do is jerk off to a woman in a library! What is this, porn acting? Shit, she's flipping the pages, man. All right. Chatteroony, Chattadoony, Chattapoony, Chattalooney. What the fuck is this stream, not yours? This stream is amazing. This stream is amazing.
Ayomi and my Roxanne Wolf plush just chilling. Glad to see you're back. Hope everything is going well, Queen.
Oh my god, little Mac and his Roxanne plush. Don't end, please. Oh, that's very cute. It's very sweet. Don't end. No, I'm gonna finish writing the apps another day. Please end. End right now. I don't want to go back to the horror game. I don't want to end either. I actually am enjoying the stream. My only issue is it's my last day with my parents. They're flying tomorrow. Probably do not though, and they're probably even do not up there. Sniper. Okay, if my phone is charged more than 70%, it's fucking 7%. All right, Chatteroony, Chatdoony, Chattapoony, Chatloony, Chatteroony. We're going to raid Kiara. We're gonna go raid Kiara. She is the girl I was spying on, my friend. She's staying with me for another 6 days. Go give her some love. I'm going to call her as the raid goes in. I will see you probably Saturday. I think Saturday is when I'll see you next. Okay. Alright, there we go. That's who we're raiding into. That's the wrong Kiara? No shot, is it? Fuck, it is. Cancel that raid, big boy. There we go. Now we got the right raid. There we go. Thank God she sneezed to distract me and get the right. But this is who we're raiding, so feel free to fuck with her and mess with her. Because that's what I enjoy doing. Thank you for hanging out, chat. Go give her some love. She's probably the fucking only funny person left on Twitch. And also a good friend. Alright. Bye, guys. I'll see you on a Saturday. Bye. Bye.